In this video, I removed the indicator light and I added two more switching diodes. There's now four diodes. I replaced the indicator light with the L2 coil around this other big tower. Both ends are free, they're not connected to anything. I'll be using a AA battery. Now look how bright the lights come on. I also have two other coils connected to an S gate that's going to this capacitor that's going back down to the run battery.